How we communicate has totally evolved. People want information immediately, easily, and effectively, wherever they are in the world. And visuals are the key to this. Visuals are, after all, processed 60,000 times faster in the brain than text is. And this is why we strive to empower everyone in the world to communicate visually on every single device. My name is Cameron Adams, and I'm the co-founder and chief product officer of Canva. We were founded in 2013, right here in Sydney. Canva is an online design and publishing tool that today serves 85 million active users in 190 countries and in 100 different languages. Our business uses a freemium model, so we keep a lot of our content available for free. You might wonder why, but our ethos is that if we bring the right users in, monetization will follow naturally. So we also have subscriptions for our users that unlock even more features and improve their experience.
As a platform that grows with our users, it is our mission to keep up with the latest visual communication trends. And in this time-poor, visually demanding era, you cannot not support video. They're an impactful, effective, and engaging way to communicate with people. It's no wonder that there are some 800 million video creators globally and growing in the huge video editing market. But offering video as part of our services wasn't an easy task.
Not only did we have to make sure our app made it easy from video creation to publishing on mobile devices, but we also had to make sure our app continued to provide a great experience across all devices. To do this, we had to focus on a low-end device product strategy. And we are also excited about booting for the next generation of devices. Our biggest markets are in India, Brazil, and Indonesia. Making the user experience localized was also really important. We made use of market insights, product reviews, and storefronts to really engage local users. On the commercial front, we were able to leverage Google Play Commerce for access to a new subscription platform. This allowed for play points for subscriptions and easy billing experimentation to really tailor to users in different countries. Google Play Commerce also helped to drive localized pricing strategies. And we could even connect payment partners with Canva, which enabled even more users to find the app.
Canva's mission is to empower the world to design. And we truly believe that when you put design in the hands of people, it gives them superpowers that they didn't have access to before. And I'm proud to say that with these adjustments we've made, we've seen a massive increase in the number of teams using Canva and working together to produce rich visual content. The number of people now working together in real time and asynchronously is definitely a testament of the value we provide our users.
The power of personal devices is now changing the world. We'll continue striving to enable people to create and utilize content on their devices and enhance the stories they're telling.
We know that people are choosing mobile even if they have access to other devices, because it's faster, easier, and it's always with you. So it's important that what we make isn't just available on mobile, it's for mobile. And that's what makes Canva different.